Back of the boat. Canopy on. I'll just put a clear in that front section up the top there. Makes it a bit easier to see when you cruise along in a bit of rough water. There's a few chips in the paint. Scratches, nothing structural though. It's probably the worst. That probably wasn't me. There were some farmers at Stewart Island did that, scratching their little dinghy on my boat. There she is, Ramco Fishmaster.